Wardens! We are betrayed by the very world we have sworn to protect!
The Inquisition is inside, Clarel. We have no time to stand on ceremony.
These men and women are giving their lives, Magister. That might mean little in Tavinter, but for the Wardens, it is a sacred duty. It has been many long years, my friend.
Too many, Clarel. If my sword arm can no longer serve the Wardens, then my blood will have to do.
It will.
Stop them! We must complete the ritual!
Clarel, if you complete that ritual, you're doing exactly what Erremond wants.
What? Fighting the Blight? Keeping the world safe from Darkspawn? Who wouldn't want that? And yes, the ritual requires blood sacrifice. Hate me for that if you must, but do not hate the Wardens for doing their duty!
We make the sacrifices no one else will. Our warriors die proudly for a world that will never thank them.
And then your Tavinter ally binds the mages to Corypheus!
Corypheus? But he's dead.
These people will say anything to shake your confidence, Clarel.
Bring it through! Please. I've seen more than my share of blood magic. It is never worth the cost.
I trained half of you myself! Do not make me kill you to stop this madness!
Be ready with the ritual, Clarel. This demon is truly worthy of your strength.
Blackwall, can you talk some sense into them?
You don't know me, but you may have heard my name. Like you, I've given my life to the Grey Wardens. The first time I put on this armor, I felt like I belonged. Like I was part of something honorable. Something with a purpose. I know how good that feels. How safe. But fighting and dying here today won't stop the Blight. If you want to stop the Blight, kill that bastard up there! His master is the living embodiment of its corruption!
Clarel, we have come so far! You're the only one who can do this!
Perhaps we could test the truth of these charges to avoid more bloodshed.
Perhaps I should bring in a more reliable ally. My master thought you might come here, Inquisitor. He sent me this to welcome you.
Clarel.
Help the Inquisitor!